No, I have that, but he had freedom. It didn't proc when he didn't have freedom on him, of course.
Fucking, he hit me like 3 times.
No, I don't have enough points to get the guaranteed. It's 35%. It's 4 more points to make it guaranteed. Uh-oh.
Sacrifice and totem.
I don't imagine we're going to be able to get a sap on the shaman. Yeah, that's what we're gonna have to do.
Let's have him now.
Sack down.
I fucked up.
Blown.
Poison totem.
Sacrifice.
I set the shaman.
Divine shield.
Oh, there's a bop.
Judge.
Keep running, keep running. Away from the shaman. Right.
Bubble down.
Again.
Judge.
Blinding shaman.
Oh!
Judge.
Run, run, run. Run.
Judge. Purge.
Going all the way around.
Poison totem. Repentance.
Yeah, repentance. I'm gonna shadow step to this totem.
Judge.
That way.
Earth shock.
That'll do it.
Poison totem. Mana tie. Barons down. Hammer of justice. Judge.
Okay.
Battle protection.
But I'm just full hot. I got it.
Go underneath.
Projection down.
I bash. Shaman. Resisted. Clone.
Judge.
Lodge. Sketchy, sketchy. Fuck.
Repentance.
So close, holy shit!
Sacrifice. We're bearing down. Judge. Sack down.
Oh my god, you're insane, dude.